It is the month of spooks, but the only thing spooky about this month from us is how good the news is. Eh? Eh? No? Alright, this is the Chamberg Daily. We've had many fan questions about Odile and how her character developed for the 1994 film compared to the original Swan Lake. We have a behind-the-scenes video coming out this month for all of you waiting in answers on this topic. Odile Explained on Swan Mysteries. While we're waiting for this, though, you can check out some Odile art in our description below. The DVDs of A Swan Princess, A Royal Wedding are finally in stock. This DVD will not be available for purchase anywhere outside of our website and is a limited supply. To grab yours, click in the description below as well. We're so excited for the upcoming year. We're going to be offering a Swan Princess 2021 calendar. These will be available for purchase on the website soon. We'd love to hear what kind of stuff you'd like to see on the calendar too, so please drop a comment below to see that. This month, we were honored to participate in the Trunk or Treat activity for families and terminally ill children with Mascot Miracles Foundation. This event was so much fun for the families, who had an awesome time with Halloween costumes, and for Odette, who dressed as Odile for Halloween this year. The family set out sacks and bucket for Odile and the other mascots to fill with goodies. Odette brought along princess makeup kits for the girls and treats for the boys. Everyone loved them. One sweet cancer warrior couldn't wait to use the bright glitter makeup to draw eyebrows after losing hers to chemotherapy treatments. We think her eyebrows look fabulous. For months, we have been sold out of the gold heart necklace. Many of you have asked when they will be available, but we have been having trouble getting them in stock. We are happy to announce that we will finally have a stock of them for the holidays this year. Keep an eye on that. And now for the product showcase to show out what's new, interesting, or relevant for the time being. This one is the Princess Odette costume dress and the dress accessories. This beautifully crafted dress comes in child and adult sizes plus sizes. It is a comfortable and flexible velvet fabric and is perfect for the Halloween season. You can add the perfect touch with your heart necklace or bracelet set, and our foam crown, or even dress your doll in the same costume. Click on the link in the description for all of those. And now for the Q&A corner, where fans have the questions and we have the answers. This one is once more from the Wicked Merman, who he asks, in the third movie, how did destroying Rothbart's notes manage to bring Odette back to life? In a way, it worked similarly to Odette's death from Rothbart's captivity. While she had already technically passed, Derek was able to destroy Rothbart and his control of the forbidden arts in time that the curse was reversed and Odette lived. The same concept applies here. Because both the user and the magic was destroyed, the recent damage done was reversed. And that's about it. We have a lot of fun stuff coming up soon and gearing up for the holiday season and just having all of the fun stuff we've been working on coming to fruition, which I am so excited and happy to see. And I hope you guys are too. What are you guys looking forward to in the New Year's and the holiday season? What are you guys gonna be up to? Who knows? But that is about it for us. So have a good day and see you soon. Developed for the 1994 film, character was developed with the DVDs of from Rothbart's captivity. In a way, it worked similarly.